Record. Boom. Boom. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So, are you ready? Woo! Let's come into our basic stance. Okay. Spread out through our toes. Relax through your feet and your ankles. Bend through your knees. Tuck the hips into neutral. Keep them there. We're going to lift through the rib cage, low section. Shoulders, you're going to bring them forwards and up. Shoulder blades come together. Slide them down your back. Bring the head into alignment. Crown of the head to the sky. Tailbone to the ground. Deep breath here. As you breathe out, let's pick up a march. You're gonna pick up that footing one side then the other. So however you're feeling right now, however your day has been so far, it's about to become even more amazing. We're gonna infuse it with lots of shimmies, lots of feel good vibes. We're actually gonna be releasing lots of feel good chemicals through our brain, into our body. We're gonna work out through those muscles. Here we go. I'm gonna take that out to the side. I'm gonna turn it up a little. Let's have our own little half-la party, yeah? So carry on with that. Bringing the hip out to the side. And then bringing the arms out to echo that movement. A little bit faster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. You'll be feeling that warming up through those muscles. Let's bring it down. You could use that finger symbol pattern through your fingers if you like. Ooh. Three, four, three, two, march. Woo. A little bit higher with knees. You're gonna walk it to me now. Get ready. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Back. Two, three, four. One, two, three. You can bring a shoulder shimmy. Bring in that framing of arms. Four, three, two, one. I'm gonna drop through one hip and then through the other. Let me just lift up here so you can see what we're doing. So you're gonna drop out through one hip and then through the other. I'm sure that was around that side a minute ago. Four, three, two. If it goes around to the back like a tail, do let me know in the comments and I'll adjust it. Or maybe not, maybe not. Here we go. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Woo! Do you feel that working? Really working through the thighs. All right, here's a little bit of a challenge for you if you would like it. So as you drop through your hip on one side, on the other side, you can squeeze through your glute. So as you drop, squeeze your glute. As you drop through the other side, squeeze your glute. Let's try that. Drop, squeeze. Nice. Drop and squeeze through that glute. Really firing through those muscles. Here we go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. A little bit faster if you can and if you want to. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Try squeeze now. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Try keep the knees nice and soft. Keep the hips in neutral. Yes, well done. Four, three, two, one. Wow. We're gonna tap one foot out in front. Same time as that, you can bring a slide through the hip. Tap, 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 tap. So it's just really lengthening movement through your waist. Same time as that, you're gonna feel this really work through your abdominals. You can lift and lower through your shoulders if you want to. Make sure that you drop them back down. Nice way of releasing tension. Actually, first of all, what it does is it reminds you, oh my gosh, I've got some tension in your shoulders, and then encourages you to release that out. Let's bring that movement into center. Okay, now we're gonna drop. Lift, drop. Lift, drop. Lift, drop. Lift, this time we're gonna drop and bring the shoulders forwards and back. New friends, everybody. Wow, so exciting. Thank you for all of your amazing support for not only myself, but for Little Egypt and our growing little community. Woo! We're kind of picking up passengers on the way as our little fun bus of shimmies rides through different towns and parts of the world. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Who would not want to be on this bus? Woo! Okay, the mic was just kind of doing a thing then. Wow! Get ready, we're gonna do a Moroccan shimmy next. So you're gonna twist through your waist to bring your hip forwards and back. Everybody who's joining me here right now in this live class, wow, that looks amazing. I love what you got going on energy-wise right now. Woo! If you're joining us on the catch-up on YouTube, welcome! It's so lovely to have you here, enjoying the class with us. So our YouTube uploads, we're on about 2 weeks behind the live classes. Let's take it across. And if you would like to join us live and experience dancing with our community, whoop! You can visit our Patreon page. There's a link above. Whee! But either way, it's just so lovely to have you here. Feel free to drop a little like on this video. All right, we're gonna drop down through the hip. Here comes a combo. We got shoulders. So let's drop, hip, shimmy, shoulder, shimmy. So let's try that. One, two, three, four. We're gonna do that a bit faster in a moment, but I'm just getting that into brain box, into muscles. Seem to have a thing today of like doing a little tongue stick out, very cheeky. So we're gonna be dropping through the hip in the shimmy. You know, you have just days of like, you have your little isms. Or is that just me? So all day today, I've absolutely no idea why, but I was having in my head the tune. So if you're based in the UK, you maybe know the Chuckle Brothers. Chuckle, chuckle, vision, chuckle, vision. I had that in my head like all day today and I've no idea why. It was both annoying and awesome all at once, much like that show itself. If you've never heard of that, it's probably on YouTube. Give it a little search after the video. The Chuckle Brothers. It's very old, but it's like kind of old school and we like it. I think we do anyway. like it, team? Do we like it? Do we like the Chuckle Brothers? Yes! Chuckle, Chuckle Vision. Welcome to Chuckle Vision, guys. Chuckle, Chuckle Vision. Here we go. I'm gonna get back to work. And when I say that, what I mean is back to working you hard. Here we go. Shoulders, two, three, four. Hips, hips, two, three, four. Shoulders, one, two, three, four. Camel, four, three, two. To the corners, one, two, three, four. Shoulders, four, three, two, one. Hips, one, two, three, four. Shoulders, two, three. It's a camel. We're gonna work this a little bit faster now as we turn. Four, three, two. Here it is. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Camel. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Shoulders. Two, three, four. Hips. Two, three, four. Camel. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Shoulders. Two, three, four. Hips. Two, three, four. Camel. Oh, I forgot to bring it back up to shoulders. As you were. Here comes eights. This song is actually not about couscous. Which is what I thought when I first heard it. I was like, are they singing about couscous? That was my ignorance. I've learned from that. Wherever you're at in your learning, make it fun. Here we go. Invitation. You can add in extra fun to this by making it really fast and small. Try and keep it nice and rounded. Keep it nice and rounded in each direction. Four, three. I can't do it laughing. Here we go. Or you can make it nice and big. And slow. Bring your hands up on your head if you like. Oh, my hair's falling out already. You make it in here. And you feel those muscles. Do you feel it? Here we go. I'm gonna bring it up top. So we're gonna work these two movements. We got hips. Choose your size, speed. Choose your travel if you want to. Or you can keep that on the spot. Oh, wow. Here we go. Keep the hips nice and still. You can add a lunge if you want to. Keep that vase of water on your head. Every single drop inside there. Don't want any escaping. Four, three, two. Down into hips. Kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift. Or you can just stay all entirely just hip drops. It's on a single leg. Make sure the supporting leg has a bend. Other side, always balancing out. Yay! Get your cane down. Woo! Wow. We're gonna roll down an aisle. Oh, right. I only just remembered right now we're gonna work with canes. We are working with canes. Tell you what, when it's jingle jam, and I'll give you the details of that, I'm gonna dance with candy canes. Woo! To scale, obviously, there will be to scale. Give me some of that amazing travel movement. Here we go. Wow! So even if you don't have the same amount of distance, that doesn't matter. You can do so much just on the spot. Here we go. Woo! Could really lengthen out through waist. 4, 3, 2, woo! Into center, here we go. Hip. Chest. De-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de. Woo! Eight. Aywa. A little bit faster if you want to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, up top. 1, 2, ooh, that's hard. 4, 3, 2, 1. Make sure that movement is through the hip and through the rib cage. Ooh! One, two, three, kick. 1, 2, 3, step back. 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, kick, step back. 1, 2, 3, kick, step back. 2, and a, and a. 2, 3, and a. 1, 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 2, 3, woo! Wow. Shoulders, 1, 2, 3, 4, back up, 4, 3, 2, right hip, drop, flick, step back, other side, forwards and back, forwards and back, step back, out to the side, extend. So if you're new to this combination sequence, or you've forgotten a little bit, you can refresh that on the playlist of the belly dance for fitness. Here we go, shoulders. 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, right hip. Drop, flick, or just a hip drop, step back. Left hip forwards and back, 2 hits forwards, 2 back. Other side. Arabesque, front, side, behind, extend, front, side, behind. Shoulders if you want. The singing's for free, you're welcome. Here we go. Center. Omi. Ah. Oh. Oh, hi there. Two and one. Wow. That's amazing. Release it out. Gonna stretch it out, releasing to the back of that extended leg there. Make sure you've got a bend to the supporting leg. Pivoting through your hips, you can unwind gently one vertebrae at a time. Ah, bring this foot back, other side. Bring this foot forwards, bend through the supporting leg. You can pivot out of your hips. Nice straight back. You're gonna feel a release through the back of that leg there. Gently unwinding, one vertebra at a time, back up to standing. Bring your hands upwards and release. Up. And breathe. Last one here. Strike a pose. Let's do that again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Wow. Take a moment to ask yourself, how do you feel now? Leave a little note in the comment. Let me know how you're feeling now. How do I feel right now? Hot in many ways. Yay! That was awesome. Well done, everybody. There was a few challenging combos in there this session, but you did so well. Thank you for being here. Woo! If you've enjoyed this video, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit notifications so you can be informed of when the next video goes up. If you'd like to support the creation of these videos, remember you can head along to patreon.com/littleegyptstudio where you'll find a community of other enjoyers of these videos. See you soon. Bye.